This video will show you how to set up donation goals using Streamlabs. Start by heading to the Streamlabs website. Log in if you aren't already or go to the dashboard. If you don't already have Streamlabs donations set up, then you will need to do that first. Choose All Widgets from the side panel. Select the Donation Goal widget. Switch to the Settings tab. Use the drop menu to choose a layout. Here you can also change the colors used in the donation goal overlay. Select one of the color options and a color palette will open. Use the bottom slider to choose a color profile. Click and drag on the top palette to choose a color tone. Adjust the thickness of the bar. Choose a font using the drop menu. Make any other adjustments you'd like, then save settings. Switch to the Manage Goal tab. Give your goal a title. Enter the goal amount. Choose your starting amount, typically you would use zero. Give a deadline date for the goal. Click the Start Goal button. Go to the Blurred Out Widget URL bar and click Copy. Open OBS or Streamlabs OBS. Select the scene that you want the donation goal to be in. Press the plus icon under the source menu. Add a browser source. Name it Donation Goal, then press OK. Highlight the current URL and paste it in the one you just copied from Streamlabs. Adjust the width and height. The wider your width, the longer the donation goal will be. Click OK to confirm. Adjust the size by dragging out the corners. Move the goal where you want it. Your donation goal will now be set up.